It's here on the ground that you get a very real sense for those personal stories of destruction and loss. But it's from that bird's eye view of News Chopper 12 that you get a real sense for the path that the tornado took. It's 2 days after the rare January tornado tore through this small community in central Kenosha County, and on the ground, the cleanup effort is in full swing. The view from above gives a whole new perspective on the EF3 tornado, a 10-mile path of destruction, about 200 yards wide at its maximum. Now, like an arrow seeking its target, the tornado spared very little directly in its way, while the aerials show homes with little to no damage right next door. We caught up with Congressman Paul Ryan surveying the damage. He's here to make sure people get the help they need.
My goal is just to come here and see with my own eyes the damage here and do what I can to listen to constituents and their concerns and make sure that the federal government is responsive to people's needs here.
We talked about that pattern of damage, how one home will be completely destroyed and then right next door a home that's minimally damaged. It's very consistent with what we call a multiple vortex tornado or a single tornado with many what we call suction vortices wrapping around one common funnel.